Welcome to IS 130, Introduction to Computer Programming with C++. My name is Rich Huebner, and I'll be your instructor for this course. We begin the course with an overview of programming languages, the basic syntax of C++, and the elements that belong in every C++ program. We will then dive into additional constructs, including variable declaration and initialization, flow of control, iteration structures, and functions. Once you have a firm grasp of functions, we then move into some advanced topics, including pointers and arrays. By the end of the course, you'll have enough experience under your belt to move on to the next course, IS 131, Computer Programming, which covers object-oriented programming in depth. We won't be doing any Windows GUI programming in this class. Rather, we focus exclusively on the command line text-based output that looks a lot like the text you see at a DOS command prompt. In order to complete all these assignments, you'll need to install a C++ Integrated Development Environment, also known as an IDE, on your computer. We generally use Bloodshed's Dev C++ IDE for all demonstrations. We highly recommend that you use this one, but if you have experience using another C++ IDE, feel free to use that one, but I cannot promise that I'll be able to help you if something goes wrong with it. You will be editing, compiling, and debugging computer programs using C++. It's much like learning another language. It will require some hard work, dedication, and focus to successfully complete all of the assignments. You can be successful in this class when you attempt all of the assignments to the best of your ability, seek clarification and help when necessary, and study. You should expect challenge. There'll be plenty of opportunities for in-class lab assignments where you can work together practicing new programming constructs and algorithms. At a fundamental level, this class is about developing algorithmic thinking skills and problem-solving skills that all computing professionals have. I'd like now to refer you to some resources shown here on the screen. All of our contact information is here, so if you have any questions, you know how to contact us. All of your work assignments will be submitted to Norwich's Moodle installation, which is at noodle.norwich.edu. Finally, I'd just like to take this opportunity to welcome you to the class. I hope you enjoy it, and again, your professors are here to help you. See you in class.